is your favorite moment in the Uncharted series that stuck out for you personally?
Wow.
So many.
There
he
are.
Can't. He can't remember.
I can't remember anything. Where are we?
We're in London, Pop.
Ah.
No. A lot of fun with Graham McTavish, who's very, very good friends of ours. And there's the one where he's going through McTavish's character Cutter is starting to hallucinate. No, it's before he hallucinates. Yeah, we're going through a cavern. He doesn't like tight spaces. And they just started. He just goes, "Lead on, McDuff." And Graham, who's Shakespearean trained, he goes, "Ugh, it's lay on, McDuff." And they go away. He goes, "What? What are you saying?" He said, "Lay on." And they have this little argument. And I'm the first one through. And finally, I get out the other end. And they come out. And we did it a bunch of times. And on the last take, I think they just looked at me when they got out. And I went, "Who's McDuff?" And he started laughing. And then Graham said one of my favorite lines. And they kept it in. He goes, "Is there no bottom to your ignorance?" And he laughed, and they walked off. And it was supposed to be end right there. Or I was like, "Come on, follow me." Just with like a typical thing. And I think those moments are what made Uncharted so special, because they would leave that kind of stuff in. It literally, we were supposed to get out, and I'd be like, "Come on, this way." Instead, it was like, "Who's McDuff?" And just then they walked off. And then my character, obviously the player character, stayed there. And so little thing, the fact that they would give us the freedom to change things like that. There were a number of things I can't even tell you about. Y'all want to know, but you don't.
Best you don't have it in your head.
Right?
Playing?
Cosplaying.
So, costume.
People actually cosplay Sully?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Men and women. I've seen it. It's great.
Can I play?
You did it for 10 years. Let somebody else have a chance. I think it's great. I always enjoy whenever I've come to a con to see people, men and women dressed as the character. I've seen the whole group. I've seen I don't like the Nates when they have too much blood. Kind of freaks me out. It's just like, "Hey, you must have been a terrible player if your character looked like that." So I enjoy it. I've seen a husband, boyfriend, girlfriend or something, and then the guy is Elena. He's Nate. They switch. I still haven't seen four people do the four Nates from the different games. And if you're doing Uncharted 4, don't wear the ring. He lost that in 3.